A history painting is meant to chronicle a significant moment or period of time, usually in the history of a country. It's often associated with military battles or political events. And what could be more iconic of this genre than this painting, Washington Crossing the Delaware, by German-born American painter Emanuel Gottlieb Leutz. By the winter of 1776, General George Washington's Continental Army had suffered a series of military defeats at the hands of the British. It was a brutal winter. Morale was low. Washington himself was doubtful about the outcome of the war. That all changed with the Battle of Trenton. Christmas night, Washington's army secretly crossed the Delaware River and attacked the British the next morning, literally catching them with their britches down. Washington captured 2/3 of the enemy force, and the fortunes of the colonists did a quick about-face. Fast forward 74 years, and countries throughout Europe were going through their own revolutions, fighting for the same rights and ideals as that of America before. Emanuel Leutz, now living in Germany, wanted to spur the revolutionary fervor in Europe, painted this immense work. The painting makes exceptional use of perspective to guide the viewer into the scene. Also, Leutz uses a pyramidal composition device, which has been used so effectively in other paintings. The men on this boat represent a cross-section of colonial America: farmers, fishermen, and trappers, people of different nationalities, races, and backgrounds. These are not professional soldiers, rather they're average men who believe in a cause, along with two future presidents, Washington and James Monroe. There are several historical mistakes in the work. If Washington stood, he would have likely capsized the small vessel. Washington crossed at night. This appears to be daylight. And the flag depicted wasn't adopted until the next year. But what it lacks in historical accuracy, it more than makes up in revolutionary spirit. I'm Larry Withers, and this has been your 2-Minute Masterpiece. We hope you've enjoyed this video. If so, like it, share it, and subscribe to our channel. To learn more about First Art Gallery, view the video below. To see our other 2-Minute Masterpiece videos, click on the playlist.